Liz is the love interest in this movie, or whatever you call it, crush, those things. And so she's the captain of the academic decathlon team that Peter and Ned and Michelle and Flash are all on. And yeah, so she's a senior, they're sophomore. She's kind of like thinks that she's the older, wiser one of the group, but she's cool. She's really smart and driven and academic, and I think kind of different from most of the female characters we're used to seeing in these movies.